So here's our picture here. This is from Jordan Barzano of Northwestern Elementary School. A week in Erie now. This was back in April and May, so not quite as warm, but still got a 70 and an 89 on there for Monday and Tuesday.
So
Jordan was thinking summer.
I like that. That's a unique picture.
Yes, very nice. Thank you for the 7 day. Not bad. I hope we have more days like that with the warmth.
Yeah.
Because it's down to minus two by Wednesday. So clearly a lot of change in the forecast.